stepping up for an aerial maneuver. Unfortunately, not quite sticking up, but so this past game routine, but we'll be back. Merrill, Nick Ashby, Sam Rogan, and Frankie. You guys come up for your best assignments over to the competitors' tent. Up and riding right now, Chris Childers.
The shyest guy in the house, I guarantee it. This guy one of the best bodyboarders.
There's one team with about four sizes too big. What's up with that? Just scared by two aliens that are sitting right behind me. I can't believe it. Ladies, where did you get these sunglasses? I'm over here. Hello. All right, so where are you from? Imperial Beach? Windenburg, Arizona. All right. How much did you spend for them? Alabucci. New Jersey. Oh. All right. First, are you guys enjoying San Diego? And second, where did you get the confidence to wear those shades?
My mother.
All right. Keep wearing them. I need to get myself. Where'd you get? Wings? How much?
$1.99.
Okay. Don't wear. Okay, 12, do not wear those for more than 4 hours or you can go cross-eyed. Thank you guys and enjoy San Diego. Out in the water right now, we have Chris Grenoni. Support right here at the BIA Tour. First stop, Hathaway House. Big support coming from our boys over at Carbon. Any questions about floorboards or any bodyboards or clothing, whatever, these guys have it on lockdown. And I'm being surrounded by crazy alien babies. All right, Madrid, Wave Rebel, Premier, Wave House. Yes, Wave House. Victory 2, WCV, number 6, a similar house. Sticky Bumps, Custom X, Alternative Surf, Hyper Flip, and yes, California Board Company. Thank you guys for all the support, and up and running, Chris Childers. Chris Childers, wasn't he a child star, like in the early 90s? Help us.
He was a child star in the 80s on Sesame Street. He was singing and dancing with big kids.
All right, Dave Hidata and his brother Derek Hidata have been putting in some serious time here at the White House. And here he is going for another 360 shove-in. He pulled one off earlier by just the tip of his toes, but Scott got slow. Scott scored nicely earlier. We are winding down the stand-up finals right here with the last stand-up wave of the stand-up final. Walk us through it, Derek.
All right, we got Nick Williams. They're riding on arms before the world's ever ride on foot. They're clocking in a little bit. stores are all divided up into one wing, so you'll see three tricks, like a pig spin right there. That's doing pretty well. Use your pole riser very well. Use the hard maneuvers. Sticking it. That's a good hard trick. Good job, Nick. Chris Chowder, Sesame Street.
Yes, we have famous child star, Chris Chowder, is walking up here. Chris, do you still know any of the tunes from Sesame Street?
Alright.
That was Chris Chowder. So that was it for the stand-up division. Great ride right there for the finalists in that heat. Coming up next is the Pro Drag Race quarterfinals. And these guys are just warming up. Each rider will have one or two waves to warm up. And we're going to jump right into the Drag Race Pro quarterfinal. Chris Cronin, what do you got?
Yes, we do. We got Pro
quarterfinals ready to go. Alex Gerrard and Aspie Sam Hogan.
Watching out of the water.
Watching out of the water.